It's time to join the discussion of the Fourfold Path to Enlightenment.